Hi and welcome to the session. Let's work out the following question. The question says, solve for x and y. X upon a plus y upon b is equal to 2 and ax minus by is equal to a square minus b square. Let us start with the solution to this question. We have x upon a plus y upon b is equal to 2. This implies dx plus ay is equal to 2ab. This implies dx plus ay minus 2ab is equal to 0. This we call 1. And ax minus by minus a square minus b square is equal to 0, and this we call 2. Now, by cross multiplication, we get x upon minus a into a square minus b square minus minus b into minus 2ab is equal to y, or minus y divided by minus b into a square minus b square minus a into minus 2ab is equal to 1 upon b into minus b minus a into a. This implies x upon minus a into a square minus b square minus 2ab square is equal to minus y divided by minus b into a square minus b square plus 2a square b is equal to 1 upon minus b square minus a square. This implies x divided by minus a into a square minus b square plus 2a. This is 2b square is equal to minus y divided by minus b into a square minus b square minus 2a square is equal to 1 upon minus a square plus b square. This implies x divided by minus a into a square plus b square is equal to minus y divided by minus b into minus a square minus b square is equal to minus, this is 1 divided by minus a square plus b square. This implies x upon minus a into a square plus b square is equal to y upon, now this is equal to this, that is 1 upon minus a square plus b square. This implies that x is equal to minus a into a square plus b square divided by minus a square plus b square. This is equal to a, so x is equal to a, and minus y is equal to minus b into minus a square minus b square divided by minus a square plus b square. This implies that y is equal to minus b into a square plus b square divided by minus a square plus b square. This gets cancelled from numerator denominator. We are left with b. Or we could here also write b into minus 1 in the denominator also. So, minus 1 gets cancelled with minus 1. We are left with b. So, our answer to this question is that x is equal to a and y is equal to b. So, I hope that you understood the solution and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.